High blood pressure and diabetes could cause chronic kidney disease. A good blood pressure control and a good sugar control is going to stop or delay the progression. There are certain medications that have some extra benefit, called AC inhibitors or ARBs. These medications lower your blood pressure, but also protect the kidneys, reducing the amount of protein leakage in the urine. So please ask your doctor if these medications could be good for you.